is from South Africa. Yeah.
Take something weird in there and just put it somewhere, like something real normal, so people will stand in front of it and look at it for a while. Like this.
One minute you're supposed to take a shit in it, I don't know. What is it kind of statement does it make about society? I believe that we're talking about a slow disintegration of our barriers.
What's up? Oh, they chatted too much, are they? Hush, 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 hush. Hush now, hush now. People came here to listen to me, not you, brother. Sort of a little bit melancholy. I never know if it comes across that way, but I'm always worried that, you know, the things that you hold dear, the things you hold dear, settle down there. Don't get angry with me for telling you to be quiet. If you want to talk, go and sit in the toilet or something. Well, have a beer. I don't mind. I won't hold it against you. Just have another pint. Relax. Sit back.
Wanted to see Abbey Road yesterday. That was pretty exciting.
And a lot of stuff went down there. There's a lot of amazing people recorded there. It's sort of interesting when you think that. There's just one full people that kind of overshadowed everybody. There was just right there in a little space, just hanging out, kicking the world's ass. And then I was hanging out with a rat in the back over there. A real rat, a little four-legged fucker along the tail. He was under the fridge when I was keeping my beers, and he was kicking his head out of his mouth. What's happening? He knew it. If you need anything, don't ask me tonight. I'm just spending for myself, motherfucker. You know.
Thank you.
bitch, and I named him Hank. That's kind of a American name, and I know he's probably pissed anyway. Anyway, I was thinking what I would do is I'd come out here, and while I was talking to y'all, I was like, oh, look, there's right over there. You see, I would do that. And then someone would go, ooh, and pick their feet up. But I can't see them ground. So anyway, so my whole plan to make somebody go, ah! Is failed. It's like a, it's all now, it's like, now I've been, my plan, I've been usurped. Circumstances. So you know when people shout at me, I'm really scared and it takes me back. I can't deal with myself. Look, you know. Seriously, I'm gonna come out there and bitch slap somebody. This guy from Finland, and he was real cool. I liked him a lot, but he kept referring to me. He kept referring to me as a rock star. And I'm like sort of mundane. The rock star thing is really hard to pull off, and so when you call me that, it makes me want to go take a shit or something. But it's not. He can't, you know. So then I did have, because if I said, you know, don't call me rock star, they call me like an acoustic. But he can't, because then you have to explain yourself. Like, I'm explaining to you and pouring your crap at you. See? And then he'll look at me like, what do you mean? You're like, I don't do that. Yeah. All my European accents sound like some kind of bad German, like Arnold Schwarzenegger. Festival, and then Dylan came up to me, and he, after he finished his set, and we were about to go on, and Dylan said to me, he said, are you gonna play Watchtower? And I said, no, I didn't play it, because you're here. And he said, well, I didn't play it, because you're here.